Hello and welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the max chemistry mode. It's Rangers.
Okay, this time you're at home, I'm away.
Well, Derek, this should be a good game because both managers have talked openly about how they've prepared for this one. There's been a real sense of togetherness in both camps.
And here's the starting 11 for Rangers. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal.
Oh, Transky.
Alexander Arnold plays with
Transky, Transky, Transky. Why the fuck am I playing you?
And how about that for a save? John McGinn. A fine reading of the situation. This is looking threatening.
Oh my God, please. Bollocks.
A very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Shit shot.
Easy peasy for the keeper.
You shoddy,
really good,
it's your birthday. What the fuck happened there?
Careless in possession.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck was that, Rob? Oh, come on, man. Get on him.
Wolves might be able to cash in from here.
Get on him, boy. Excellent work.
Well, nothing comes of it.
Fucking go on, Rob. Right, Diaz, Louis, get that up the fucking field. Excellent.
Can
get someone in. Massa?
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
I see you.
Rooney delivers.
Come on. Oh.
The keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way.
No.
We've got it. It lagged. It lagged. You're so lucky.
Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal.
Wayne had it.
Could this be the moment?
Trying to pick out a teammate.
What a save.
But the goalkeeper was there. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Go on, Martinez.
Oh, fuck.
Running with the ball confidently. And it's played into the centre. And clears his lines.
Bravo. Whip it in. Pursue.
Courtois with the easy save.
Lots of headers this match.
For you, yeah.
Ah, that was poor.
Oh,
that was very, very poor. Ah, we're good. Excellent.
Sloppy.
What the f...
Right, Sue. What can he do here? He can knob it over. Can Waza get it? Almost.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Keep up. Okay. Okie dokie. That was interesting.
Textbook defending.
Come on, Martinez. Get that. Oh, poor.
Poor.
He's
on
the
journey.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
This to open the scoring here. And the penalty is converted. A goal.
Good pen.
It is, and now he can exhale.
Excellent pen.
He's the pen penalty.
Pen Martian.
I always know it is a good pen when I manage to score against.
Are you playing a person called Everton?
The keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way, and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from
them now? I could just knob it over. Actually, are you able to do that? Because that would be quite cool. Nice one, Arbor. Excellent work, boys.
And Rangers
keep
have
up this,
again.
This work rate. Excellent. Oh, you bitch. Oh, no.
Thiago making his way forward.
Oh, good save. Excellent. Right. Corner taking shots. Can Adama take it? Oh, he's fucking absolutely obliterated the man. Adama Traore running down the left wing. No, his usual place to be. I'm sure he can make it work. Run, man. Run, you big black man.
How did Jorginho keep up with him?
And that's the thing.
Jorginho's getting no pace.
Excuse me? Luis Diaz has just phased through Kingsley Coman. Excellent. Well done, Martinez. Excellent work. This is why I brought you on. Gold Martinez to do the job. Oh! Your character did a little teleportation there. That was interesting.
It was a fake. Big shot, but it slagged.
Can we keep it? Can we keep it? Can we keep it? Oh, we'll take that. Excellent. We will go to Ruben. Or not, to Jonathan. On that, excellent tackle. Kieran, nice.
What
good
the
work.
Fuck was that?
Right, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Can we get this on Sue's hand? Adama, please. Oh my god, he's done. No, he can't shoot for shit. Is that De Perlo in defense? Or what's his name? Your keeper's been fucking phenomenal this match. Well, that was a big chance, and really oh, that's him fucked it up. But let's give or Sui just doesn't go for the ball. Save. Keep it. Excellent work. John McGinn. Get out wide. Now with Switcheroo. Rooney. Work it in. That's Jonathan's there. Great reflex action. Well, that should have been a goal. Your goalie needs to fucking save. Wise up.
I mean, these fans have had to be patient. Could this shot. Be the equaliser? You'd expect him to save it. Now the delivery. Clattered away. Behind for another corner. Can they cash fucking in? What the?
Rooney delivers. Come on, come on, come on. No, don't shoot, don't shoot, Kieran. Pass it out again. Oh, not. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Right. Okay. Ah! Fucking yellow card. Excellent, Robert.
It is to be a throw in.
What? How's it yours?
Robert. On the ball. Running down the wing. Can he get past the big black man? No, he can't. He can't keep the ball under control. He's going to pass to Kingsley. No, he's not. He's faked me. David Alaba. Here is Thiago. Jorginho.
Depay. And the pass goes.
Oh, Martinez, that was poor. Rob was on it though, it's fine.
A really top-notch piece of defending.
Oh, that was fucking horrendous, John. What the fuck was that? I'm sorry.
And nicely struck. Well, it could have been a better effort, and I think we were all expecting it would be.
No, Sui can, look. Okay. Interesting first half.
Very interesting. I want to take from that.
I want to know what the possession is. I'm going to say 60-40 to me.
You got more? Yeah, you think you got more?
I think I've got more,
I don't
definitely.
I think it's that much.
I want to see my shots on target. Or just shot.
We'll see, we'll see.
Shots 11.
Yeah, you think you...
You had more possession.
11 to 4. Yep. I thought you thought you had 60% possession.
I think it's because I've been up at your end most of the time. Corners. 6, yeah. I've had.
I don't think I've had any. Is this your way of trying to say?
Oh shit! I didn't. No, you're winning fair and square. Julio.
Who's got more pace, Depay or Everton?
Put you on.
Oh shit! Everton's got 96
pace.
Yeah,
do we actually? That might be a bit. Stick you on, pal, and we will put. Okay. Martinez is staying on because I think he's got more to prove.
He's got more left in him.
Rolling once more, and although Wolves are
the
in
old
front,
man Ruben's been taken off.
For granted here. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Coman. Thiago. This is Coman. Here is Thiago.
Triangles, people.
Thiago. David Alaba.
This is what we in the Ruben commentaries call gay football. Because it is very gay football. That was no fucking way. Did you really expect to score that?
No, I didn't.
Go on, Ferdy. Mob it over. Excellent. Well done. Cut back in. Pass to Chirio. Shoot. Boom. Ah. Still got it, though. Cut back in. Okay.
How are they losing this one?
This knob's
really
on the ball now.
Approach play, yet their finishing just hasn't been good enough.
Right.
Just look at those stats.
Will he play it in?
Fails.
I've got so many people out in division rivals doing that.
Wayne Rooney.
It's a really good tactic to fucking take your goalie out but have one of your players running back into the goal.
This could level it.
Go on, Wayne. Nice, well done.
Okay.
But in all honesty, okay. The keeper should have done much, much better.
I see you.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
I'm just doing a slight, ever so slight change. I'm putting McGinn in front of Martinez because I think he needs a little bit more help than Tierney. Fuck, that's not good. Those were my fresh legs as well.
Oh, Meg.
And John's just been fucking Meg. Perfect. Oh, Chiesa, whatever the fuck it was. Fucking hell.
I'm pretty sure it was.
It was Chiesa, not because it was number 10. I think you're going to rush on it, but...
Taken by David Silva. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
I'm thinking now. I'm going for another corner here, boys. Let's get this ball and run it up the pitch. Go on, Jonathan.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Keep it. Nice. Trapped on score. A knob to Federico.
Federico Chiesa.
Get out the pitch.
And Rangers move it forward with
Boom.
Purpose.
Horrendous cross.
On the crossing front, you've got to say.
Nasty. That was close.
Ivan Cordoba.
There's a big space where fucking Fabinho should be. Nasty. Not good. Come on.
Coman. Cross could be useful.
Fuck's sake. Good goal. Who was that?
That was Jorginho.
I hate him so much. I'm fucking quick selling him. As soon as I get back.
That was a nice goal, though.
Well, one he wouldn't have scored. There's no way he's fucking
just
doing that.
Inviting someone to attack it, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power.
Well worked.
It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? And smart defending.
Yeah, fuck you.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Fucking phenomenal. Well done. He's making a fucking run for it, boys.
Oh, he looks threatening.
He's doing it. He's not got much pace on him, but he's fucking going for it. Why not? Yeah.
This could be dangerous.
Fucking phenomenal. Well done, boy.
Into the middle.
What a goal. Who was that?
Me.
Chiesa.
This would be such a good game to record. It's almost like recorded. This is like...
I'll do it. I'll
it's too late now.
No, I can screen record. I can clip something 2 hours behind.
Oh, God. this fucking game.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Well, he's been forced out of play this time.
Oh, piss.
We'll see how it goes. Go on. Fucking phenomenal. Oh, this is interesting. Who am I going to put on this? It is a penalty, yes. Who am I going to put on this?
Red card, fuck.
Okay, I know who I'm putting on it.
I've got no defensive fucking players. Okay. Is it a pen or is it a free kick?
I think so. I think I'm just in.
It's a pen, yeah.
Substitution time as is here.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because I didn't hear like the crowd go crazy like they do when it's a pen.
Just fuck's sake. I fucked that completely. I should have just gone for a normal shot. I was taking that, whatever the fucking result was, come on.
Lovely ball over the top.
Fantastic defending, boys. Excellent work. Right.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Okay, right. Get it, Wayne, get it!
The high press was very much on.
Go on.
Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way.
Jorginho on the ball. Makes Alfonso a nice Davies. Pass to Coman. Or fucking Davies, actually.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Fucking Oh, what a goal!
Oh my god, mate!
Who the fuck was that?
That's Everton, mate.
That was some header.
Fuck me. Oh, mate, this has been such a class game.
It has been.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly played.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what Tierney's doing.
Gets above it and heads it down.
Bro, that is...
That is a class header.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And forward they go, chasing it. Just 10 minutes to go.
Come on, boys, don't lose hope now.
It's not over.
When you walk
Cordoba.
Through a storm. Come on, get it up. Right, John. Where is he? Why is Chiesa playing in centre mid? This is not... Oh my god, run. Oh, you fucking bitch. Well, why did you stop?
They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just
I think we've got that.
They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Excellent. Oh, not fucking Trent, you.
And a decent position for Wolves to be in. And with that, the attack.
Alright, go score.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Well, far from the ideal pass. A real opening.
Wayne's on the run. He's going through.
And the crowd goes.
What a fucking goal. I've never seen him do that before. What the fuck was that? He did a knee slide and then he ripped his chest. Ripped his shirt open. Interesting. Boom. Okay.
Totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Can they forge ahead?
This is horrendous. Horrendous work from the boys. What the fuck is going on here? My god, this is pathetic. Come on, man, get this ball. Oh my god. Do you know whose fault this is? It's Trent.
I could have scored twice there. Why are you pausing it? Extra time.
I do that all the time.
I could have scored twice there, I reckon. Mm. Or at least got 2 very good shots on target.
No, I do think so. Have I had 2? I haven't. Fuck's sake, why did Fabinho get a fucking red?
I've also got a red. I've also sustained a red card.
Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steal themselves for 30 extra minutes. Lisandro Martinez.
Slow build up for this one.
Alexander Arnold.
I mean, I've never fucking played like this before, but this is the Champions League final.
John After McGinn. All.
Exactly.
Oh, they've lost it.
Oh my god, he's done it again.
Now, passing it through.
What the fuck's Michelle doing? Excuse me? Holy shit. Oh my god, please. What the balls is happening? Michelle's had a fucking... He's just had an epileptic fit on the field. There we go.
Baz and I like Finlay.
Who?
Fucking diabetic boy.
Now I'm recording this, so don't say anything you don't fucking... You don't mean. Over to Waza. In the back of the net.
Oh, a karate kick.
Trent, get on him. Yeah, you can't defend, says who.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Cheerio.
Wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening.
Oh. Oh, you stink. You actually stink.
So laggy. I can't hear anything.
You smell bad.
I don't know what's happening. It was so laggy. I thought I took a shot, but it didn't work. This is a fat counter. Trent, get him. Foul him. Do something.
Bad post.
Someone get on Davies.
No.
No.
Targets available. Cross comes in.
Oh my god. This is the laggiest shit I've ever seen. This is the greatest. This is the greatest Champions League final of all time. This is such a good game. Rob was on this, by the way. He is running down the field. Excellent work. Who the fuck was that to? It's the Scottish link up to Jonathan. Louis, get on that. You've got some fast legs on you. Excellent work. Oh, you're there. Yeah, he's fucking done you. He has done you there,
just
pal. Oh my
time,
god.
The officials.
Hold it on
no
the ground.
Grabbing hold of that one.
Let's just let the lag just do its thing. There we go. Okay. Champions League final, Fiorentina versus Tottenham at the Molineux. That's some fucking venue for it.
Again. We're 50-50 on possession now. Fucking hell.
Expect a goal 7-2.
Can I make a sub? I can. I think so. I'll put on Müller light.
Oh, this is not good. Martinez is weak. Now, I'm going to do something here. I'm going to change him and... No, I'm not. Oh, I'm not going to do that.
Do I want to make a change? Bernardo Silva, maybe? Oh, man, I didn't make a change. I don't think I will.
I need to make a change. I'm going to do... I'm going to do a switcheroony with Trent and John. And I'm going to have two Scottish fullbacks for this because I need a little bit... I need Trent to help Martinez ever so slightly.
I've put Coleman up front and I've put Pepe on for Memphis Depay and I've put Pepe at right mid instead of Coleman. So we'll see.
Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Pepe. That's a very
excellent work, boys.
Oh, I saw that coming as well.
Yeah, this is the problem. John has no fucking stamina left. Keep that, boys. Fuck's sake. Oh, Trent, you beauty. Can we get a cheeky pass to Luis Diaz? Shoots! Oh. 10 minutes left. Come
they
on.
They want me to make another sub.
Come on, you bitch. How have you... I swapped all of mine at half-time.
I've still got another sub.
Jesus. Keeper's been absolutely fucking bodied by Kieran there. Breaking at pace. Pee-pee's on a bit of a run. Can Robbo catch him? What's he gonna do? Well, is he gonna... Oh fuck, he's absolutely done him there. Oh fucking get on him. Mark him. I think if you'd crossed that, that would have been a goal. John, please. John, what the fuck are you doing? Thank you.
It's not
I swear to God,
here.
Federico, if you're fucking... Where are you, man?
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to
what
win this game?
What fucking balls.
The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
What is it? Goal? Is it not? Oh my God, the lag! It was so
bro,
intense!
Just
I know! Stage by stage, that fucking...
Taken by Wayne Rooney. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Racing forward,
shit,
trying to catch them out.
Yep, I knew I fucking read you like a book. Oh my God.
Oh my God. It's not going to get any closer than that.
If you bring
Lulicious
as oh, Jesus Christ.
He'll be good. He'll be crucial for the penalty.
Fresh legs. John, if you're going to make a run, make a fucking run, pal. I mean, Jesus.
Miller.
Louis, get on him. Excellent work. Lulicious. The old man himself.
What's he gonna do here?
He's running. He can't do anything. Horrendous shot. Right, let's get this up the pitch, boys. One last run.
No, it's going to be half-time. It's half-time, yeah.
One last goal, boys. Ah. Penalties.
It always had the potential to go the
penalties.
Distance. And it has, so a penalty shootout is next.
I want to rearrange my five. I want Mullerlicious to be at five. So I don't know if it's going to let me from there.
This is when you have to hold your nerve. Not what he was looking for. Off the crossbar.
Oh, oh,
well, he gave it real leather, but miles off.
Need
target.
To stop doing that. Fuck's
well,
sake.
Oh. To take his penalty.
Come on, get some.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper.
Ooh.
A pen merchant ain't suit. Yes! Get in! Come on. Come on, John. Oh, you bitch!
And there it is!
Fuck's sake.
Executed. You want a pressure cooker? This is it. He must score. So lethal in front of goal, and now a well-sent opportunity to win the match. Oh, he saved it!
Oh. Why is Trent on the ball? Why?
It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game.
Fuck's sake. Great game.
Diago!
Diago! Good one.
The fans love it. The fans love it. Fiorentina versus Spurs at the Mall.
I was from the start.
Yeah, it's from like the very start of the game.